The Indian government has loaned the Dorset-based Rift Valley Textiles ₹2.9 billion that has been invested in modernization of the factory. This is part of the ₹5 billion required to fully modernize the factory.
We hope that will help kickstart much more the collaboration and the sector.
India's High Commissioner to Kenya, Rahul Chabra, says the investment facility in Rivertex is separate from the already signed ₹10 billion loan facility that will see India finance agricultural mechanization in Kenya.
Unfortunately, it has not yet taken off. Is $100 million for agricultural mechanization. So that's a live line of credit. It's available. We're just waiting for some sort of formalities from the Kenyan government to sort of get it activated.
India and Israel will also offer scholarships and training targeting young farmers to mitigate against an aging agriculture workforce.
So last year, over 400 Kenyans went to India on training, fully funded by the government of India. It included agriculture.
We send every year more than 100 students from Kenya to Israel under a program called Agro Studies. They work and study in Israel for 11 months.
Agriculture Cabinet Administrative Secretary Andrew Tremor said there are plans to regularly provide farmers with high-yielding quality seedlings to boost agricultural production.